Afghan protesters marched through the streets of Kabul on Saturday in support of presidential candidate Abdullah Abdullah, who dropped out of the election race over allegations of mass fraud. Abdullah announced on Wednesday he had stopped working with the country's electoral bodies and asked them to stop counting votes, saying a continuation of the counting process would have no legitimacy. Protesters chanted, "Our vote was stolen, we want our vote," also calling for President Karzai to resign over the electoral controversy. Earlier in Kabul on Saturday, a suicide bomber targeted High Peace Council member Mohammed Masun Stanekzai, killing one civilian and injuring others. The council member escaped unharmed.